Press 1 for Shakib, press 2 for Kremisis. It is time for the first game of this set, of this evening, sorry. 4-5. And we got a banger, Shakib and Kremisis. Let's go. Alright, good defensive sequence so far by Shakib. Kremisis trying to open him up, but that Frieza. Not gonna find the opening yet. Ooh, the Ki Blast War, but that's Frieza, of course. One of the things Frieza actually excels at is this kind of ranged Ki Blast Ward as well. So let's go. Trying to get a bit more right now. Good block. Oh no, that was a tap DR! But he did not believe in his tap. Let's go! Alright, extension with that Team Gohan. He's got one assist, but I don't think he can kill anyway, so... He's just gonna swap to Vegito's level 3. Alright, straight to the Spark. Wanted to save his Frieza, but that might not be the best solution, Ryo. That was a... That was a nice super dash for Kremisis as well. Everybody's favorite cursed man, and that is gonna be a dead Frieza. Shakib takes an early option in this set. Trying, but yeah, that was a bit too high, so he recognized this one and backdashed. Alright, sending man down. Level 1 into 1, okay, it's Goku Black. Right now, of course, Kremisis. It's not a person who is looking for the top tiers, he's looking for the player, for the characters he likes. Ooh, gets the opening as well. Was that the second hit of the auto combo? Yeah, that was right, because that was really... That's a really, really unscaled opening on this, but Thus is gonna catch him slipping. And Team Gohan. Getting the Dragon Rush. 5 bars. Oh, he's dead, right? 1-1-3. Halal Genkidama. There we go. Dead. Shakib takes an option, Kremisis is struggling. Right now he's down to his Adult Gohan, not the best of anchors. To be honest, I would say one of Kremisis' weakness at team is he only has one anchor in the name of Frieza. The other two characters are not the greatest one. He was mashing, but no conversion. Ooh, 2H. Doesn't even try to extend, doesn't need it. Alright, he's powered up, of course, he's just gonna go for this one. Tried to go for the mix, but Shakib delayed that wake up. Oh, that 5H! I'm surprised that 5H didn't hit! Okay. Oh no, the drop! That would have been a dead Adult Gohan! But the Vanish on Vanish should take it. Shakib taking the first game of this set. Convincing one so far. Kremisis struggling to keep the pace up. Shakib has played excellent so far. Let's see if he can keep that momentum up, of course. As it's gonna be, of course, a 1-5. Shout out to Temp and Amshem, AM Shem, for the follow. We out there. And yes, I see you in the chat. Cannavaro Golden. Cannavaro Ballon d'Or is like the worst thing in history. Like, FIFA is corrupt in many ways, but Cannavaro was like, hell no, man. Like, hell no. Like, for that year, there were so many players in Italy who were better than him. Like, come on. Wesh, Riza, la bif! Ça va ou quoi? Alright. Kremisis looking for something. Oh, the change. No, the pizzas! The pizzas are coming back. And the pizzas are gonna catch Shakib off guard. And steals the corner, of course. Shakib was not ready for this one, the classic Frieza mix, and he's gonna keep the corner as well, I like that. Alright, sending man down into 1-3 maybe? Oh no, 1-1, you get the setup with this one. Yes, nice one! Gets the resets, nice chemistry between this team. Ooh! Oh no, that's gonna be 2H. That was a bad vanish, Shakib was ready for this one. And he's just gonna be happy going back to the screen. You gotta watch out with this 2H, man. On both sides. Shaqib looking to move around, it's not happening yet. Kremis is escaping correctly. And what? Oh, I'm not sure what Kremis was doing there. Level 3 maybe? No, not yet. Just dashes. Vanish on Vanish. Trying to keep control, and of course he's got to respect the free stuff. Watch out, the pizzas are coming back. Good block. Good block again. Kremis is retrying, but Shaqib's defense looking cool. Alright, another one. Okay. There's still a bit of spark. Oh, that super dash was actually risky. That super dash was risky. But it worked. Oh! Alright, Freeze Atlas escaped and he forced him to go for this one. Oh no! Oh no! We got one! Four heads! Four heads, guys! Four heads, it's out there! We out there! Shout out to Hachiman! Yo, Hachiman, welcome to the stream, man! You know what's happening now. You know what your mission is. Your mission is to catch other people like this now. Catch people sleeping. Let's go for this extension of that Goku Black. Kremis is gonna send him down. Probably Adult Gohan level 3. Yeah, 1 and 3, I think. Bane of Fools, you got time because we don't answer this question. We ask people to use exclamation FT. Shout out to you for the reserve, man. Much love to you guys, of course. You know it, it became our little baiting game every week. Watch out, Adult Gohan is bleeding as well. Okay, he's gonna have to block this. Not yet. Oh no. Oh no. That was a bit too gutsy. That was a bit too gutsy. Alright, Kremis still got the life lead right now. Shouldn't have too much to do right now. Yeah, just wanted this. The snipe. Great patience. Kremis getting his game. And that's gonna be 1-1. In this first to 5. That's good. Just like reduces the lead immediately to just make it work. I like that. Making sure that the set is as cool as we want. Let's go. Good blocks. That's reinforcing him. That Frieza is finally doing work. I feel like that first game was in Shaqib's favor because he was able to take Frieza out really early. But that's what he's gonna struggle with right now because Kremis' Frieza is probably his best character, I think. Alright, I'm waiting. Oh, the change! Ooh! Alright, let's go for this one. It's gonna be level 3. Oh, goes for the vanish and gets the cross up. Can he kill with this? Because he does not have bars. Vegito obviously is a huge damage factory, but I don't think he can kill. Ah, it has to escape. Good navigation, but the Super Dash gonna get through this one. Bad choice! By Shakib and Kremisis now. He's gonna get his conversion. You love to see it. Big boys. The gyms are closed, but I'm still out there. Nice, that same side. Oh, great conversion as well. I like that. More pizzas. 6-7 attempts. Yeah, because the spark hits. The discs are not coming back, but the 5H is gonna stop him from coming through. I wonder if he could have killed with an assist, but that's okay. That's okay. He's got the combo on this. That is a dead Vegito and a dead spark. Kremisis taking a solid lead. Oh, okay. Yeah, forced him. Ah, that was a bad super dash. That's the second time that he got hit by this exact mix. I think he's trying to escape at this moment. Kind of happens against Frieza. You want to escape quickly. That's pretty much when you should. Oh, trying to snipe. I like this, but no, not happening yet. That's one-on-one? That's his kill, right? Yeah, that's dead. Kremisis doing a great job. Kremisis doing a great job so far. After a very dominant game number one for Shakib. I'm trying to go for a comeback, but it's not looking easy so far. Oh wait, he was pressing button and he got those? Nah! Listen, we take those, but I don't know how halal this is, you know? Oh, I wanted to vanish. But couldn't get this one. What? Wait. The discs were nowhere near Team Gohan. These discs were nowhere near Team Gohan. How did this hit? Can someone clip that, please? That is a dead Team Gohan. Let's go. Yo guys, I'm opening a bet for next match. Bet your money. Bet your money on this. Who's getting the first touch on the next match? You've got a few seconds to bet. Bet your channel points. And try to get some more. Let's go. Shakib might change the order of his team. Oh no, he swaps to a Super Saiyan Goku based team. Okay. Okay. 2-1 for Kremisis and Shakib changes the teams. Alright, the votes are about to run out. No more votes! Let's see who's getting first touch. Who's getting the first touch? That's Kremisis! That's a terrible touch! But Kremisis got those. Who's making bank? But Kremis, oh no, Shakib was looking good, but I guess the pickup this time and that should be dead. Alright, second character already. Okay, the blocks, simple. He wanted the cross up but did not get it. Oh, nice! And he's gonna get the conversion as well, of course. Oh no, he drops the conversion. Oh, that's once again that vanish. I think it comes a bit too late. Should be a bit earlier to get it to work. Kremis is trying to look for something. Oh, he had the opening, but the stagger did not work. Trying to change. Oh, I like the movement on this. He got the hit, but didn't get the conversion. Am I on PS4? As you can see on the bottom of the screen, there are no PS4 buttons. This is PC. Genki Dama, yeah. He wants the big boy damage. He wants the maximum damage. And that could be Xbox, you know. Oh, the bait works. He's gonna extend as much as he can, but the sparking life recovery. Can this kill? Oh! American resets. American resets. Ooh! Alright, has some spark to deal with, but Shaquib doing an excellent job so far. Are you gonna spark? No. He'll probably kill with a spark. Shaquib dropping a lot of these conversions. Oh boy, that could have been a huge happy birthday, but he dropped it. At level 3? Yes. Gonna try to, I'll try to bait that spark, maybe. Oh, straight to spark. Okay, interesting. That's actually kind of a win for Chromisys to get the first character to spark. Nice snipe. Yeah, he's not in level 1. He forgot and he's dead, the Chuenku. Listen, man. It'd be like that sometimes. Sometimes we forget that we're level 1 and stuff, which is why I always ask Arc System, please. If you could just ask, add one icon to the game that says Adol Gohan's current level, it should be 10 seconds of work for you, but it should be 10 million of brain points saved for me. Help us out. We're struggling. Thank you very much. That's you all. That's you all. Maldo, I watched that set and it was sick. A nice one. Nice one. Shout out to Chaotic Reaper for the bits. Much love to you, fam. Thank you for the support. We out there. Shaquib versus Chromisys. And I think we've identified the problem, right, in this match. It's Chromisys' Frieza. It feels like as long as his Frieza is alive, Shaquib is struggling. As soon as this Frieza dies, that's when Shaquib starts to be better. Okay. Another opening on this. Not gonna be able to kill yet. But it's a one touchy! Yeah, we just kept. Yeah, it was like I'm not taking any of this, man. Nice one. He's not gonna kill, nah, he's not gonna kill. He just wanted to swap to a Super Saiyan Goku, which I understand, that base Goku is a better anchor. Oh! He did a Dragon Rush? That was muscle memory gone wrong. That Shaquib looking for something, but Chromisys not really taking many risks. He knows he has a slight lead, he killed the three characters. Ouch! Oh no! Oh, he wanted Tag Frieza back in. But there we go, we go straight there. Oh no, that was a bad vanish, but Shaquib was not ready for this. And of course, yep, Super Dash is generally not a great idea against Frieza. I tried another conversion. It's kind of messy. It's kind of messy in the screen, but look at this. Sliced. Sliced! Alright, forced to block, of course. That's actually a good situation for Chromisys because there was no post-vanish game there. Nice! I think that punishes, right? Yeah, that's a punish. That's a punish. That's something you don't see enough from the base Gokus, but that can go through beams clean. So now Chromisys will have to think twice before going for a beam. Great tech by Shaquib, stays alive. Nice. Ooh, I'm surprised it didn't hit. And the beam is gonna take that Frieza out, and suddenly it becomes doable. I've got cancel. Ouch. Oh, Nice, still blocking. The Dragon Rush gonna get tech, great defense. Shaqib still alive, not pressing any button right now. Frizz is looking for a way in, but this Dragon Rush is absolutely not working, and the snipe is gonna take Goku Black down. Shaqib working his way towards a comeback. It's 1v1, Father Son. Father Son. But that's gonna be Kremisi's taking it. That defense was kinda ridiculous, but Kremisi's takes it regardless. It's 3-2 for the Italian competitor. He's two games away from being the third Italian player in the top tier category. Along with Scarlett and Sakon, I believe, are the two currently there. Let's get this. Game number 6. About to get there. Let's see what we get. Shout out to Savio and Requiem Wow for the follow. Welcome, guys. First set of the day, of course, Unwanted. Ah, let's go. Let's go. It's 3-2 for Kremisi's. Shaqib looking for a way in now, but good opening. And again, great tech. Shaqib has been really good at taking those. Again, great tech. I wonder if he could have punished this, but that was kind of lucky for that super dash to go for that auto combo, of course. Or he's trying to get something. And the pizzas, but could not get the right conversion. He down teched. He down teched. And that's a dead Teen Gohan. Oh, the tail actually hits, but wasn't ready to convert on this one. Not an easy one anyway. Okay, gets his own. It's the Goku team trying to do the work, as that Team Gohan has not really done well for Shaqib right now. And gonna have to navigate that away into the back dash. Yep, point at him. Get a bit more. Get a bit more. Alright. Shaqib, bring it back. One character. One character down, he needs to get two more. Straight to level 3, he wants the mix. Nice. That's gonna be good meter build as well, so I think he's gonna go for Genkidama on this. Yes, of course. 1 into 3. And wants to use that sparking on base Goku's favor a bit. Nice, gets the pickup. That's a dead Goku Black. And a level 2 sparking wasted as well. I mean, not fully wasted yet. He still got, what, maybe like 4 or 5 seconds of spark? But it's still a really good one for Shaqib right now. Because he got the lead. Forced to block, of course. Watch out for the jump cancel on this. Ooh, gets his own. I'll try and go for the safe jump. Kremisi is struggling right now. Shaqib looking to even this one up, the 2H! That should be enough. That should be enough indeed. Shaqib makes it 3-3. This set is as close as ever. Shout out to Stray Cat for the follow. And this first to five is becoming a first to two. Let's see. Let's see who wins the first to two. Let's go. Game number seven. Shakib versus Kremesis. Alright, all the way down. Ooh, the reflex is baited. And a strong start, I think that's what Shakib wants. Every single set where he destroyed Frieza early, he generally won these. Alright, guess the conversion now. He should be able to tag Frieza out. I'll try and get something. Ooh, the guy. I thought he would block this! That could have been huge damage after that, but not happening yet. Oh, he stole the corner. No, he dropped the side switch. Oh, I felt that lag spike. I felt that lag spike and no 2H on this one. The snipe though is gonna work. Yeah, that's dead. Actually, no. He did a different route for this one. I don't think he could power up and kill at the same time. Alright, level 3. That's the mix behind that. Nice one. A very deep one. And the 2L. Gonna open him up. If he finishes his combo, he's got the Goku assist. That should be dead. No! But the button presses are gonna take it. Oh boy, yep. Oh, that could have been 2H, but he was dashing a bit too much. Let's see, Shakib locking him down right now. No guard cancel on this, he decided to go for a reflect. Oh no! Oh, no assist, that could have been dead otherwise. With an assist, that would have been dead. What was this? That was a terrible mix! Wesh, on se calme un peu sur le chat quand même, les enfants. On va envoyer des fusées à pompe à la maison, là. Y'a le FBI sur le chat, là. Le 2H. It's going to get the kill. Shakib! Offers himself too much points! Hey, tout sauf les darons, les mamans, on les met à l'abri, la famille. Les mecs, ils sont à la chicha en train de regarder France-Italie, en train de se tuer. Petite chicha pomme sur la main gauche. Ah, that's 4-3 for Shakib, match points. Chicha pomme, 7-up mojito. Ils sont au calme, hein. Rien que t'inquiète. Tacos 3 viandes. Oh, let's go. Kremis is trying to save his life right now. Guess the 2M opening. That's gonna be big. That's gonna be big. What? Oh, he wanted the happy birthday. That's so unfortunate, but that's okay. Because he's getting the conversion regardless. That's gonna be huge. Mito build, that's dead. That's huge. That's huge. Halal Genki Dama! Halal Genki Dama going! I told you 3v2. Kremis is in trouble. Oh, nice one. Level 3 is there. I try to get a mix behind this, not the greatest one of food, but he's getting the opening regardless. That's a dead base Goku. And Chromisis takes the lead. Yeah, just go straight for the level 1. That's a dead base Goku. That's huge as well to kill that base Goku. Great tech. Alright, straight to level 3. That was a cursed super dash. That was a cursed super dash. I still try and get the opening. The snipe is not gonna work. And he's getting his own opening now. Can he kill with this? Yeah, that should be enough. Yes, level 1 and 1. And Chromisis takes the lead, looking to save this one. Let's go! Final character on Shakib's side! Alright, and we're staying full screen. Chromis is trying to not take risks right now. The tap DR is gonna open him up though! Elle a même tardigrade, on est là, hein. Empty jump to save this one. And that's the final character on both sides. Can Shakib get this one? It's a battle of the Gohans. And both of them really, really looking for something. Yeah, he's not gonna try anything. He's scared of a 2H on this. The snipe not gonna work. Neutral on both sides. Oh! That should be dead. That should be dead, yes. Into Dragon Rush. Into level 3. He's in limit break. No, what? Ah! He didn't go for the 3. Chromisis needs one more touch. Needs one more touch. Yo, that was a risky super dash. Talk to the hands. Chromisis trying to keep it. Oh, no! La-la-la-la! And level 3, it's time for the mix, mix, mix! Final mix, potentially! That was a risky vanish, that was a risky vanish, but Chromisis escapes, and now it's a very even game, the super dash! Ah, oh, the reflect, and that's gonna punish it! Chromisis takes one wrong decision, and Shakib is gonna be the one to get the win! What a set!